Elkhorn Sanitation Service is busy dropping off these new containers to their customers. They look a lot like the old ones, but there's a major difference. These are only for trash that can be recycled. And built into the container is a microchip that is scanned every time your trash is picked up, keeping track of the amount you recycle.
We feel that 60 to 70% of the waste that you throw away at home is truly recyclable.
And there's an incentive to fill your bin up, rewards. Elkhorn Sanitation Service is now partnering with Recycle Bank, a program where the more you recycle, the more you're rewarded. Average households using Recycle Bank recycle around 100 pounds, earning them $25 a month in coupons that can be spent at various local and national retailers.
Elkhorn Sanitation Service tells me that already half of its customers recycle, but it's confident that with this rewards program, more of them will start.
Cardboard.
Tony Hoover is already doing his part. He's recycled for more than a year now, but his goal is to do more, and these new incentives make that more enticing.
Extremely excited to get, you know, otherwise, you know, you put it out there, and that's fine. You're keeping it from going to the landfill, but now I'm going to be getting stuff, grocery store coupons.
A program that does more than just reward green behavior. If successful, it will make a real difference.
Our focus is to stay out of the landfill. We would like to recycle everything that we can for the benefit of our economy.
With more complete coverage, Chrissy Anderson, KETV News Watch 7.